God, I love this game.
Seiken Densetsu 3 Trials of Mana.
Trials of Mana. New game plus is a thing. I'll definitely be doing New Game Plus at a later date. Check something. Yeah, fuck it. Bum 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 bum. Okay, I'm just gonna check to see. Check. No seeds. Yeah, I want to see if I can actually switch to the other, dude. Suzaku alien. Sick. There we go. go. Yeah, dude, what you said. Second version of that, yeah? Okay. Kevin! We'll see if we can do Beast King. Surprisingly enough, Beast King is the one that actually gets the single target at the end. Even though this one looks cool, I like the metal shoes. I have to grind for weapons again, but that's fine. Ba-da-da-da-da. It's a form of the golden wand. Yeah. Trial to Serenity of Christ. Is it Monk is top, right? Monk is light? Yeah. Dude, Spin Kick is actually really good. Like, it's a really good early game AoE damage thing. And AoEs in this game are fucking the best. I don't think I have the items for the other class, but... You know what, I gotta check something. Okay, it's just the ones that I have. Kevin! Every 5 seconds in battle? Oh my god! That's fucking sick! Yeah, if I could do Divine Fist, we're going Divine Fist! Holy crap! I didn't know the locked ability was that fucking good. Like how his pants stay the same. And I have the Instinct Sphere, so I should be able to just automatically switch up to Beast King. Should. Gem. Can I be knocked back while using charge? Plus damage increased by 20%. Rock is, yeah, the Keelan Assault for massive damage. Yeah. Sick. So the Instinct Sphere you don't use. The other stuff you use. I think. Or maybe not. I don't know. Nice. Oh, he's even got a little, like, emblem right in the middle there. That's cool. The little foot pads and shit. Knee guards, shin guards, whatever. Don't like it as much as Annihilator. Outfit wise, no. But if it ends up being really, really fucking cool, it doesn't matter. What? That's sick as fuck! Okay. Boost attack. Okay. Dude, wow, he's got a lot of CS boosts. Yo. We're gonna see how this goes, because this is basically like all damage and crit. I don't know if they stack, but if they do, then, yeah. I don't think they do. There's no way they do, right? Maybe? I don't know. I'll have to see. I doubt it. There's no way I can really check. Fuck it. So we're gonna use all of these. Probably not gonna do too much damage here because my weapons are asshole. We'll see. That's Phenomenal Fist. I don't know why I picked that, but don't mind me. Boom. So this was spin kick, right? Which, look at that. That's a pretty big fucking area for just the first class change. Where am I going? Actually, you know what? I want to go to the... Here. I'm gonna leave. Treasure box because fuck it. Oh, she annihilated me. Oh, cool. I was like, I'm gonna fuck up. Oh. Those shields, man. A couple of shields, okay. Get out of here. Fun voyage. Just to see. Okay. I'm gonna go here and then I'm gonna go up. Didn't expect to meet all three of them at the same time, but... Holy shit! 17,000 damage! I know there was like low enemy, but god! There he is. Oh, I only need 5 more? Thought I needed way more than that for some reason. I think I need to use Vuscab to get back to Buka Island. I think you can go back to Buka Island. I don't know why you couldn't. I mean, I know it erupted, but it's still there. checking this real quick. Nope, got him here. Okay. He's in this town somewhere? Motherfucker. I knew it, you little bastard. Bum 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 bottom. Five more. So you can't call Vuskav for some reason at places with ports. What the fuck is this? I forgot, there's like three different places depending on which character you are that you go to. I can't go here at all. Phone, hold up. Oh, whack. Hold a second. I don't even know if I've been here recently, so hold on. Chart room. You little bastard. Oh shit, what? I wasn't even looking for this, I was looking for something else, but... Okay. God, he wasn't even dead, you retard. You fucking idiot. What are you still doing here? What? Moon energy.
Did
I go up that stone split gap, right? Oh, right. The other way's in there too, so I need to go that way. Yeah, dude, what she said.
bolt.
There are treasure boxes. I was like, I wasn't expecting to be in the dwarf village. I forgot this is where it was, but it's the place after here. Gem Valley, damn it, just let me. Forgot that I had those, thank God. So we already got this one. Fly me. I need your help now, girl. Somewhere just to check it, and it's not even for little cactus. It's for the cactus. Oh shit! I didn't even think about this. Fuck. Should we go to Altina real quick? I forgot about this whole area. Okay, you bastard. What? What's this? Okay. Probably over here. Cake. was gonna see him fuck somebody up. Oh, it actually hit multiple people if they're close to them? That's sick. Unless that was a fluke, but I'm pretty sure it did. What is he even doing in this frigid landscape? I want to say he's going to be on this end. It's because I think they would spread it out more, like, rather than putting it right there. But, I don't know. I can pull the old switcheroo on me. I don't want to go into this. I don't know where the loading zone is. I think it's all okay. It's all the way up there. Good. I didn't want to be like too. No! Okay. It was closer than it showed on the map. I was like, oh, let me. It's literally I pressed back, but not quick enough. There's a cactus here and a fucking. Treasure chest? Oh, butter me biscuits, laddies. That was like the driest I've ever fucking delivered anything. Butter me biscuits, laddies. Dum 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 da da dum da da dum. It's not time right now. Yeah. Chocolate. Let's go in here real quick. So he's out here somewhere. He's gotta be down there. Dang, she was like, no, I'm annihilating him. Let me do it.
Hmm.
can't leave him without him. There he is. Like, as soon as I was really leaving without him, because I jumped and then I saw him. Okay, two more.
Reprise.
Find me two more times for a sweet treat. Or some Oreo crackers. So I'm gonna go down here, and I think I can go inside the cave real quick and then check. Inside this cave and see if I missed any. I think I had the thing at this point, but I'd rather check. No, but I'm missing a treasure box. Fudge the bucket. Going for it. Just fouched the bucket and told me too many words to know.
Nice.
Oh, like somebody's snoring hard right there. Oh, okay. Yakoi! Bye! Underpowered, which I am technically because my gear on this dude is absolute ass. Oh, I got his fucking ring. Probably gonna be a bad move. What I wanna see. I mean, I'll fucking survive it, I'm sure. It won't be too bad. I wonder where the last of my fucking cactus buddies are. I know I have them here. Nice. Yucko wave. Yucko wave. Like this thing. I assume it allows me to fight the Benevedon or something, or... Oh, it just brings me to the top. Cool. Beast King still up here because I'd totally, like, fucking fight his ass again. There's all these little set piece things that I'm like, I think it's... Get me out of here, boy. I didn't even need to do that. Realizing. That'd be cool if that allowed you just to refight the Benevedons or something. Cause dude, Dolan was sick. Can't. Okay, but I can call him back in here, can't I? You can call him at Chartmoot Tower. You can take me to Chartmoot Tower, but you can't call him at Chartmoot Tower. Powell. Such a good ass fucking. Actually, go here and then we're going back out. I'm pretty sure I checked this already, but I'd like to check it. That's fine, okay. Is he in here? Is he? I don't think so. I think when I came through again, I saw. Yeah, I got him. Scooby-Doo was a cartoon dog. Alright, let's see. back to the woods. Woods of Onara. Woods of Wandar. Chimeras. Where am I going? Honestly, I have no idea where the fuck I was going. I was just like, I'll just find landmarks. I am missing one here. I fucking knew it. This place is so freaking ridiculous. What? Oh, good map. This is just, I don't know what it is. Probably at the ass end of this whole thing, but oh man. So I don't even know what it, people are like, yo, with this ability that normal cactus is too good. Stone cloud or something like that, I think it was. I don't remember. It does decent damage and it does that. Vehicle!
Counter magic!
before we leave, let's make sure he's not in this room. Okay. Just clipping somewhere, like, oh, what the fuck? I was like, I'm just looking if I see any like bright flower type things. And Booskies, there he is.
Oh Jesus, look at all these.
Oh shit! What up, Dragon Ninja? Got that 69. Oh, that's right, I wanted to add one. I wanted to make a new one. Ooh, I need one more. Ooh. Oh god, where can he be? Dude, this game is amazing. I mean, this is the post game. And I gotta fight the hardest boss, but I need to... How many seeds do I got? I fucking love this game, though. I have 3 seeds. That's fine. But now we're done here, so I can leave this spot. Oh, dude. I love this game so much. I already can't wait to go through New Game Plus, but I'll put that off till later. Because I know other people want to see me, or people want... Final Fantasy VII Remake. I can't go to Night Cavern. I'm gonna go to Stockade. It might be in Mirage Palace. So I'm gonna find the last one. Now I only have one more to go, so like... Is it Jungle of Visions? Oh yeah, let's check Nook Island. Where's the... Ninja. Oh shit, there's the rabbi statue. We'll do that after. I ain't fighting no level 99 right now. Not with, like, without my weapons. Too good. Okay. Yeah, this way. Too good. Right, so yeah, keep going to the rabbi stuff. I forgot that you had to do this. Where's the rabbi?
cool that you actually get the. Oh, she stoned them? Oh shit, I was like, why is there like a statue? That's not there. Answered. I think it's the right? No, it's the left. Get out of here. Alright, so it's the last one. Hit him with the spin kick. That's ninjas. Wrong one. Okay, still do damage. Nice. Okay, we're in here. Yakko wave. Spirit Ball! Grab this. Beat his ass, but I don't think he dies. I don't remember. Nope, he's not here either. Okay. I'm surprised you can't fly here. Right, Buka, fuck me, every time. Where's a beach? I need a beach. Mentos has a beach, right? Yeah. I think I can get back to Buka. Pretty sure I can get back to Buka. We'll find out. What up? Oh, you really can't? Okay. Where the fuck is it gonna be? Hello, Heaven's Way. Flowerberg Dior. Kingdom of the Plains. Oh, that's right, that puts you right in the middle. Stomp all over those flowers. Just to be an ass. Alright. It's just one more. I just gotta make sure I go to each spot so I know if I've got them all. Damn it! Well, this is Mulberry Morris. Where's around my floor? This is Jad, right? Jad, okay. His ass has to be like Rabbi Forrest or something. What? Oh, okay. I was like, can I not leave? What the fuck is going on? Otherwise, I'll go to Lauren. That's where I've been the least in this game. God, I love this song. See, Rabbi Forrest is two. If it's in Astoria. Yeah.
But yeah, he's here, that little bastard. Probably over in this fucking corner. Taken over by some shit. Another dark side. Oh my god, there's a chain ability. Awesome. I didn't know that. I wish I knew that. Really, he's not back here.
Yeah, man.
Okay, let's survey the landscape here. Looks like the omens were right, old lady. Really? His ass is hiding somewhere. Alright, I've already just seen him and I just keep passing him up because I'm fucking blind. There he is. That's it. That's the last one. Completed. Look at this ring. Oh my god! Going home now. Biggest prize for you here. Yeah. What the fuck? That's insane. 200% when it starts? Yikes. Thank you.
don't really care about that. That's so fucking good. Got all those. Finder just hit. Look at that. Doom, 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 doom. That's nuts. Flaming drum in the- what the fuck? I'm not gonna do the Black Ryback just yet, because it's level 99. I think. I'm pretty sure. My weapons are ass. Because we have themed shit. Not themed. That's the wrong word. Let's go see if we can beat her in like 5 minutes or whatever. Probably not. I know how to time it.
Yeah.
actually got the 50% right there. That's awesome. I know I'm doing terrible. This actually uses time, which kind of sucks. Another solid. 0 XP for doing that? Shit, I was hoping you'd XP that. I know, I had to do it under 4, then it would have been fine.
Ouch.
Oh, okay. Up there and see what the number is. Yeah, okay. Like, that's cool that it does that, but I think the other one, I think my other setup just ran better. Okay. We're just gonna run. Yep. Just gonna move on. I wish I could just go up and do all that. But it's the last area version, so. Damn it. Just in case. We'll see.
Kevin! Kevin's going back to Annihilady.
You can pause it, but you can't skip it.
Yeah, well, yeah, look at this. Oh my god.
I'm gonna go ahead and I'm obviously gonna bring this dude back to Annihilator.
It's Kevin. Kevin sleeps in classes again. Kevin can't stop being a freaking undersliced piece of shit. Damn it, Kevin. Oh my god, that makes so much sense. And now I just look at the lots of ability.
Lightning looks cooler and has got that sick ass moon saber, so invincible at the first 10 seconds of battle. Like, are you kidding me? I forgot that that's what it did. I was like, dude, I don't take any fucking damage, man. And I was like, if I beat it in 10 seconds, I'm fine. Holy shit, that makes so much sense now. I was like, what's doing this? There's gotta be something. Is my defense just fucking bad ass? And it's not that. It's 100% not that. It's 100% because I picked Enlightened. Son of a bitch. I ain't mad, I'm just, I forgot. Remember Kevin? He's so good. When I do the second playthrough of the New Game Plus, I'm doing Reese, Duran, and Charlotte, but ugh. Kevin's so good. I'm sure Duran's actually fun, and I'm sure Reese should be really cool. She'll be different, so that's why it'll be interesting. Plus, I really liked her in the original game. She doesn't look as good in this game, which it's weird to say that, but I mean, she just seems like she is, like, at least, she just has this weird fantasy armor shit. I don't know how to say it, it's just weird. Drops to 50% or below, 10 seconds when normal attack hits. Like, what the fuck? Up to 30%. Like, that's so sick. Thank you. I just need up to Moon Saber, really. I should do more damage now. Yeah, my attack's fucking. Yeah, strength 302, attack's 474. I didn't see what it was before, though. Just throw it. A lot of XP action.
Transform shape.
It doesn't use a lot of MP either. I'm gonna save it. Twinkle Rain. Fucking name. Actually worked out really, really well.
Yeah.
as well as I wanted it to, but it's fine. I'm gonna beat that one. Sure. That's kind of a whatever ability, but... good, but I don't need that too much. If they fucking stack, then I'm doing it. Yeah, fuck it. We're gonna try.
Oh,
stop taking your time. Wipe real quick. Well, it gave up after I know I was like, fucked up, so. Let's try that again, hold on. I know we can do it, I just, fucked up.
Oh, yeah.
she just get dropped out of it or something? What the fuck happens? Turning off battle animation doesn't help at all. They're still there. That's what I want. Thank you. I was like, come on. So, this... No, him, and then I'm gonna have to... Yeah. So, Blaze... Fucked up. Okay. I don't know how the fuck she got stoned at the beginning, but okay. Let's do it. Thank you.
Keep the item when using an item in battle. Like, ooh. It's not like super great, but it's fun to have it. Yay. Done that. Let's go. Let's do an attempt on the Black Rabbi, and then that's it. That'll be it. We can do it, dope. But that'll be like the boss. Do it. Yeah, let's do it. Are you certain? Yes. Resistant, but he's not fucking.
Yes!
Damn, son, this guy goes in hard. Doesn't fuck around. One XP, hell yeah. And I got a bonus of plus one. Yep, obsidian power. Everything's free MP wise. That was good. That was good shit. That's it. Fucking. We're good. We are solid. Okay. Sweet. Anyways, yeah, the next thing, I mean, obviously I have to do is go through the game, New Game Plus, with the other three characters. But, that's it. Good for today, so y'all have a good one. I'm gonna get the fuck out of here. Peace out, everybody.